Family and friends of an Oakton, Virginia soldier are grieving his loss tonight. Dave Sharrett died with two other American soldiers Wednesday after they all came under a grenade and small arms fire attack in Baghdad. Sharrett's father teaches Shakespeare at Chantilly High, and he tells our Peggy Fox about the hero we've lost.
He went into this knowing what the risks were, the time that he went in, that he was going to go into battle. He died a hero.
David Sharrett lost his oldest of three sons this week. 27-year-old Private First Class Dave Sharrett died after suffering wounds from an attack.
I respected him immensely for doing what he did, and it was something that he felt he had to do. He loved his country. He loved his lifestyle. He loved his friends. He would have done anything to preserve what we have here.
Dave's youngest brother, 12-year-old Brooke, says it's hard to believe Dave's not coming home.
He was a role model for me. I mean, he was a regular big brother, and he was just a great guy to be around.
Dave Sharrett was a 1999 graduate of Oakton High School and a star defensive end on the football team, which he helped take to its best season then. His dad plans to frame his jersey from that year's All-Star team.
Dave Sharrett grew up in this Oakton neighborhood. The boys he played with when he was little, riding bikes on these streets 20 years ago, are still his close friends today.
He was a brother. He was a brother. I feel like I've lost a brother. Last night I punched the walls and I let loose, and it hit me hard, very hard last night.
For Dave's first 4 years of life, his father was a single parent.
We were more than father and son. We were best friends. There was something that, as Shakespeare would say, cables of perdurable toughness that held us together. Our hope is he's in heaven. He's with his grandmother. She was there to greet him. And that's our faith says that it doesn't end here, that we'll see him again and we'll embrace him.
Peggy Fox, 9 News Now.
Dave Sharrett got married a year ago. His wife Heather lives at Fort Campbell, Kentucky. That's where he had been stationed. Sharrett planned to earn a college degree when he finished his tour of duty next year. He'll be buried with full military honors at Arlington National Cemetery.